where we drew miles around dead ends, and dead ends full of parked cars, and we found a spot down near the hospice on the wet grass, and everybody's parked everywhere. There's a couple of choppers flying around, and it's after 10, I think. We should have brought our Nordic poles. Lots of people on bicycles. We'll fly up there past the Carillion.